I think that the banks right now, the international banks in particular, are facing implementation regulatory challenges and design regulatory challenges at the same time. From the implementation point of view, you know, we come from 10 years of regulatory reform, Basel III, too big to fail layer, market infrastructure, but also investor protection rules. And these have been designed and completed at the international level, as we have just heard by the Basel Committee speech. But I think that there is a lot of challenges going on at the jurisdictional level and at the banking level to implement them. And this will accompany us for the years to come. Now, the complication is that at the same time, we are facing new upcoming challenges. I would mention all the regulatory uncertainty around Brexit, the potential for the regulatory international standards to lose traction due to political developments, but most importantly, the fintech transformation. Banks have been, and the regulatory framework, have been transformed over the last 10 years radically. I do expect, I do believe that the fintech transformation going on now will probably at least end up with similar transformation for the banking sector, the business model, and for the regulatory approach.